If your answer to the previous question was then, well, you're 100% correct. Congratulations. There are other antonyms to the word now as well. For example, previously or formerly. But the word then itself can be used not just in the past, but also in the future. In the past, for example, she was a little girl then, or she was a little girl back then. The opposite to that sentence would be, she is an adult now.